Imagine if the mindset is that failure will bring me learning. Then what would you not try, right? You might feel a little bolder, a little more courageous in trying new things. So, and that has science behind it, if you don't mind my geeking out just a little bit, no? There is a system in our brain that allows for what is called neuroplasticity. That's the capacity of the brain to continue growing and learning. And one of the things that triggers that system to happen is mistakes. So kung hindi ka gumagawa ng mistakes, hindi nag-grow at hindi nag-learn yung brain. So kailangan natin ng mistakes, di ba? So imagine if we're avoiding the thing that is actually giving us learning, we could be learning so much more. So that's one of the things that really stuck with me from her.